myself, I might not take it anymore. Take a woman like your kind to find the man in me. But oh, what a wonderful feeling just to know that you are sets my heart reeling from my toes up to my ears. The man in me will hide sometimes to keep from being seen. That's just because he doesn't want to turn into some machine. Take a woman like you get through to the man in me. La 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 la. Some hummus for you. Sweep the floor with your favorite broom. Nightfall will be coming soon, and I'll be waiting for you on the back of the moon. On the back of
thank you. Hello, Cameron.
Up the ladder we climb, falling to the the ceiling. It's no matter of mind, my heart is revealing. Ooh. Oh. Just like water flowing over a mountain, yes, I'm heading for the other side.
Becoming.
You see, we're falling. upon a star. They say your dreams come true. I'm inclined to believe them. See where I'm falling faster than light or chasing after. The sky unfolds before us. We'll take the home. Thank you. Welcome to episode 9, Factory Showroom. My name is Kevin Buckley, and I'm going to be singing some songs and playing some tunes and jabbering. So let me know what's on your mind, if there's anything you want to hear,
I kind of glanced down for a second there. I saw DJ. I will do both of those. Yeah, awesome. Thank you. Good to see all you people hanging out with me. So let's get on with it. All right, here's first request. Let me know if there's anything you want to hear out there. DJ, if you don't sing that song a lot, it's a tough one to just jump into. I might do it later to have another crack at it. I'll do. DJ, I'm gonna do all your stuff now. I was playing around with this, song, that I'll try for you now. No guarantees. Success. First things first, cheers, everybody. I don't know if Nick's there, Nick Degler and Megan, I hope you guys are doing okay. So cheers. DJ wanted to hear this Wilco song. I'm gonna give it a shot. Thank you.
places. You were up all night. When you went to bed with your darkest mind. Down, you covered your eyes. And you finally slept as the sun caught fire. You changed. Fell in love in the key of C. We walked along by the sea, bowed down the neck to deep, fell again into the sea. You've changed. Oh, you changed. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Maybe all I need is a shot in the arm. Something in my veins, bloodier than blood. 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 The ashtray says you were a ball. What you once were isn't what she wanted anymore. What you once were isn't what you wanted anymore.
Shot in the arm. All right. I'll do one or two more here, and then we'll play some fiddle tunes. Keep those requests coming in if anything you want to hear. I'd be happy to do it. And don't forget the hearts and other symbols of approval. I'm not sure exactly what they do, but I think they do good things for the stream. So I'll do this song for you now. As she took across the lawn, I started wondering about my friends in San Francisco. But my pockets sure were empty and my body bleeding bumped just like a disco. So I started walking home along the highway. I kept wondering why things never go my way. cigarettes and movie scenes symbolize a greeting inside a camera. As the smoke goes down inside of me, this middle-aged catastrophe is over. So I start to walking home along the highway. I keep wondering why things never go my way. I try to stay in the highway, but the roadside magazines keep me in limbo. There ain't no pride worth losing in a fight, it seems, just won't fix the window. My people say revenge and hate will make all evil men fear and tremble. But I will not abide the laws of those whose judgments are so nimble. Oh, so I start to walking home along the highway, keep wondering if my path leads to a new day. Thank you. Tammy, yeah, I'll give that a shot. I kind of know it, but what the hell? And thank you, Mary. Glad you guys are here. I'm going to play some fiddle tunes now. And as usual, I'm very, very fortunate to have a corporate sponsorship this evening, and you know, not a lot of people can say that. I feel like not a lot of people could say that anyway. You know, I'm just a lucky guy. So let's play some fiddle tunes. Fiddle Tunes, brought to you by That's right, folks. The Fiddle Tunes this evening are brought to you by the fine folks at Bamalam. We have a number of Bamalam products here in the house, and I can tell you all that they're top quality, made in the USA, God bless America, and if you want any more information on Bamalam products, go ahead and you can find them on the internet for information about Bamalam. So we'll play a tune here. I'll do a couple hornpipes maybe. This first tune is called "The Cuckoo's Nest," and this is it's a hornpipe. And I'm gonna play kind of the Irish version of this tune. It's also an American tune, which is very similar to the Irish version. And I don't know a lot about the cuckoo. There's lots of songs about the cuckoo. There's the song "The Cuckoo," I believe it's a bird that steals other birds' nests. I might be making that up, but there's something that they do, or maybe it's a sound they make. I'm sure the people at Bamalam know that the answer to that question. So here, I'll do the cuckoo's nest. That's the Cuckoo's Nest, followed by a tune that my dad used to play called Father Dollard's Hornpipe. I might try something a little different now. There's a couple tuned. I don't write a lot of tunes. I find them hard to write, and I feel overwhelmed by all the other tunes I don't know. However, I'm I'm giving it a shot. This is a tune that I've been messing with, and it's a bunch of other tunes, like all tunes. It sounds like other things to me, but I thought I'd do it anyway, and I don't really have a name for it. So I'll play a couple different versions of it. I'm just gonna kind of jam on it for a little bit and see what happens. So here we go. You might be witnessing some composition as I go here. Okay. Go. There's something I'm working on. Anyway, big thanks to Bam-a-lam!
Fiddle Tunes, brought to you by...
You know, I usually like to say the nice folks are over at Bam-a-Lam, but I'll be honest with you, they were very hard to deal with. Now that I've gotten that tune out of the way, and I've reaped the benefits, very, very aggressive. Very aggressive and some very strongly worded emails that I'll never forget, frankly. So, but their products are great. So I've got some a request. I'll do these requests here. Tammy was obviously, like myself, listening to a lot of music in the 90s, in the late 80s. So I'll do this song. I kind of know this one. I'll give it a shot though. It's easy enough. Okay, yeah, I'll do those. I'll give this as a shot. This is a Pixies song called The Wave of Mutilation. And I'll do kind of like, They have like their surf version, which is the version that I'll do here and give it a shot. Anyway, cheers everybody. All right, here goes nothing. I think that's it. If you want to write a Pixie song, just play major chords over everything. That's kind of what they do, by the way. Anyway.
Cease to resist giving my goodbye. Drop my car into ocean. You think I'm dead, but I sail away on a wave of mutilation, wave of mutilation, wave of mutilation, wave. Kissed mermaids, rode the El Nino. Walked the sand with the crustaceans. Could find my way to Mariana.
I don't know what that song's about. I think it's about actually, I think it's about like a tidal wave. He's singing in the
the character is a tidal wave that makes any sense. Like a destructive wave. I don't know. Who knows? I want to do this one for John Herman, especially because he requested this one. And Tammy, I think we might have requested this too. So I'll do this song that I like a lot. This is another They Might Be Giants songs from the album Flood, and it's a song called We Wanna Rock. Okay, how's this go? All right. Was I forgot the point that I was making. I said if I was smart that I would save up for a piece of string and a rock to wind a string around. Everybody wants a piece of wind a string. Hold on. I'm gonna try this again. I'm gonna do this. They might be giant songs that have a lot of words or tongue twisters. All right, here we go. I got the groove wrong anyway. Where was I? I forgot the point that I was making. I said if I was smart, then I would save up for a piece of string and a rock to wind a string around. Everybody wants a rock to wind a piece of string around. Everybody wants a rock to wind a piece of string around. Throw the crib door wide, let the people crawl inside. Someone in this town trying to burn the playhouse down. Everybody wants a rock to wind a piece of string around. Everybody wants a piece to wind a string around. If I were a carpenter, I'd hammer on my piglet. I'd collect $7 and I'd buy a big prosthetic forehead and wear it on my real head. Everybody wants prosthetic foreheads on their real heads. Everybody wants prosthetic foreheads on their real heads. Throw the crib door wide, let the people crawl inside. Someone in this town is trying to burn the playhouse down. They want to rock for their foreheads on their heads. Everybody wants prosthetic foreheads on their real heads. Everybody wants prosthetic foreheads on their real heads. The crib door wide, let the people crawl inside. Someone in this town is trying to burn the playhouse down. They want to rock, ones who want to rock to wind a string around. Everybody wants a rock to wind a piece of string around. Oh boy, I'll try that again next week. That's a tough one. Actually, let's see what else we got here. Some John Hartford, Wild Mountain Time. Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah, no problem. Okay, John Hartford. Yeah, it's like the same three chords, but they just kind of repeat over in weird ways. It's very, very well crafted song. Very well crafted. John Hartford. Any John Hartford particulars? I can do. Let's see here. I'll do this John Hartford song. I've been doing Gentle on My Mind a lot, which I love singing. But I'll do this one instead. This is actually, I think the words to this are on his gravestone, I want to say. Let me pull it up here. And I just got a text from the people at thank you, Mary. Far from perfect version of that song, but I appreciate it. I'm gonna have it next time. I'm gonna have it perfect next time. So I'll do this. Here we go. John Hartford. Let me fix this mic. There we go. That belongs there.
Wait. Time river man goes after he's passed away. Does his soul still keep a watch on the deep for the rest of the river day? Then come back as a channel cat or the wasp that line on the wing. Birds that fly in summer sky, fish swimming under the keel. Where does an old time pilot go after he stood his last walk? Does he fall by the ear, the one who stares, saying son all wrong that notch? General Green. Pipe and go off in the night like fireflies instead. Where the old time engineer go after he's cooler down, gone up the hill to never come back, why inside of town? Does his soul live on striker checks to be still afloat in an old steamboat after he's gone from here? With an old time river man go after he's passed away, so still keep a watch on the deep for the rest of the river.
Thank you. Tom Hall, I'll do your song. I think some of my Buckleys
and Hermans's and Caslick's and whatnot will know this one. Thank you. Might do a couple more here with this guitar that's tuned all funny. There we go. I'll do.
have hate, bear my love. The silent words now are spoken. Let her go, let her go. The best you are my friends and lovers. I miss you more than you could know. It takes a lifetime to discover. Let her go.
Okay. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out with me. I'm going to do one more song. I'm going to do one more song, and then I'm going to stop. But I will start again 6 o'clock. Next Sunday, and I have my good friend Melinda Cooper coming in, and Melinda's a great singer-songwriter, instrumentalist. She's got a band called Town Cars, which is her original music, and she does all kinds of stuff. She's great. So we're gonna do some songs and have a chat next week. Looking forward to that. So in the meantime, let us know if there's anything you want to hear. I think we're going to be delving into probably more of the rock and roll world. If you're a fan of the magnetic fields, Melinda and I are both big fans of that band. So I think we're going to do a couple songs from them for sure. Which will be a lot of fun. If you're not familiar with that band, they're fantastic. Stephen Merritt that's his kind of songwriting project, and really, really good, great songs. So we'll do some of that stuff. So. Thank you so much. I'll see you later. Shook the hand of the president and the Pope in Rome. I've been to parties where I had to be flown. They say everything is sacred, nothing is profane. Money is something you throw off the back of trains. Always keep a dime in your mind. You've got to always keep a diamond in your mind. Wherever you may wander, wherever you may roam, you got to always keep a diamond in your mind. Oh, steamed gravy and little fried pearls floating like a necklace on a beautiful girl. Joan and kids, thanks to the food and the land. And everyone is grateful for God's almighty hand. Always keep a diamond in your mind. You've got to always keep a diamond in your mind. Wherever you may wander, wherever you may roam, you've got to always keep a diamond in your mind. She's got the milky human kindness, the fatherland. Ride just like a baby, drive just like a man. She lives down in Natchez, where she operates a crane. She's like a wrecking ball that's no longer connected to the chain. Oh, Sarah Samuels said she never used to pray, so she lost her right arm in a Pinkerton raid. They tied her to a windmill with only 3 finger tape. Now she's 102, drinking mint tulips in the shade. Oh, always keep a diamond in your mind. You've got to always keep a diamond in your mind. Wherever you may wander, wherever you may roam, you've got to always keep a diamond in your mind. Wherever you may wander, wherever you may roam, you've got to always keep a diamond in your mind. I was going to stop, but I got a request for Gentle on my mind, so I'll finish with that one. Always keep a diamond gentle on your mind. All right, this is For Realsy, is my last song. Here we go, here we go, here we go. It makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up, stashed behind your couch. Slowing down, I've got my dark words and bonds. Need to stay to dry to walk so line. That keeps me on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you ever on my mind. Rock billion to the racks and ivy, planted on their columns that bind me. Oh, something that somebody said, because thought we fit together walking. Stolen up that shackle by forgotten words and vines. Things seem to derive on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keep you ever gentle on my mind. The wheat fields and the door signs and the junkyards and the highways between us. And some mother, it's crying to a mother.
because he turned and I was gone. Oh, I still my room in silence. To the door might stay my face. Someone turn my burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see. Walking through the back roads, the river's flowing gentle over my mind. I tip my cup of soup back from the girl who cracked the cold to the train yard. My beer in a rusted coal pile and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Cup and dry tin can, I pretend to hold you to my heart fine. As you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, probably to just gentle on my mind. Forever to just gentle on my mind.
All right, thank you very much. Big thanks to Bamalam. No thanks to Bamalam.
I'll see everybody later.
Bye-bye.